Good day, Dr. Hasliza.
Hello, I'm Group of Long, and we are going to present to you the product Apple Pippin. A short introduction about the product and also why it failed and strategies it should have done in order to survive. Apple Pippin was an open multimedia technology platform designed by Apple Computer and marketed as capital letter P, I, P, P, exclamation mark, and N. According to Apple, it is an integral part of the consumer's audiovisual, stereo, and television environment. It was produced in 1996, however, it lasted for only 1 year. Within that year, the company managed to sell 42,000 units. Reasons for Pippin's failure are number one, its platform, and number two, the marketing strategies.
Now I'm going to start with the marketing failure of Pippin. And once Bandai licensed Pippin from Apple, Apple actually just left the marketing works to Bandai and made no effort to market the Pippin platform. So, and all the marketing works was done by Bandai alone, and this led to the failure of Pippin. Secondly, at that time, the market was already dominated by Sega Saturn, Sony PlayStation, and mostly Windows-based PC, which with no differentiation in the product, Pippin hardly survived at that time. Thirdly, the pricing strategy of Pippin was not appropriate and was considered expensive, where it was set at $599 on launch. There was one monthly American video game magazine named Electronic Gaming Monthly that pointed out that its competitor, Sega Saturn, and its separately sold Netlink device actually still cost below $400 at that time. So, further proof that this contributed to the failure of Pippin.
Another reason for the marketing failure of Apple Pippin is the product weakness. The default memory configuration is too small to run the Netscape 2.0 browser as compared to Java or VRML support. VRML, Visual Reality Modeling Language, is a set of format file to represent the three-dimensional interactive vector graphic. The last reason for the marketing failure of Apple Pippin is the customer difficulty. The rendering of text on a TV screen, since the time composite video output as the more commonly available connection to the TV set.
And now we are here to discuss the 5 strategies for company to solve the problem. First is sell exclusively to big shot company. There are 4 main points on this, which is product, goal, offer, and customer segment. First, in product, they need to know their product details, strength, attractive information to attract corporation partner. Second is goal. They need to set presentation goal to them and their company. They need to give rewards to them. And third is offer. Create offering to big shot companies to build on the win-win situation. Fourth is customer segment, which means set up the customer range and type. Choose those company are related to this segment. The second strategy is reconsider the pricing strategy. First one is markdown, reduce the price to meet the markets with quick turnover. Second is currency, the price varies by the currency and economy conditions for certain countries. Third is discount and promotion, which means create discount and promotion on certain season and amount, create package or combo promotion for the product.
Better qualities, more aesthetic appearance, economic consideration, better function. For the fourth, it is cooperate with different merchants to create a game that suits the modern market, improve the gameplay, enhance the image quality, and increase the storage. For the fifthly, spend more time on doing research about the culture and needs of every potential customer by following the regions.